I really and truly
are
hope you will
those
like
the matching shoes?
You really and truly enjoy yourself. I really and truly want you to have fun. Are you crying? Okay, it's okay. Woo! What's going on, guys? We are back, guys, and welcome back to my channel. And as you guys can see, that title is absolutely right. Now, guys, I'm looking for the stand. I can't find the stand. I'm not gonna sit on here all day looking for the stand. I had surprised Ashley with an all-expensive trip. Hey, I should have a couple friends. They're going. Can I go? And essentially, I told her, no, we can't go. Are you crazy? But I was doing it because I wanted to have a whole build-up and a whole setup. Because years and years and years and years and years ago, I seen something like this done, and I said to myself, I hope one day that I can do that kind of video, because that is an absolute dream. Ashley is going on a girls trip, all expensive trip. I am extremely excited. There is only one way to deliver such a trip, and it is with glitter and gold. So I got some stuff here. First off, you know, we're looking at a whole bunch of stuff like bathing suits and all that stuff and everything else. Not that she needs my permission, because she doesn't, but obviously she has the utmost respect. And as you guys know, your queen is a representation of yourself, all right? So she was looking at some stuff and I was like, no, that's scandalous. No, you can't wear that. No, that's too much. Because I wanted to purchase them and buy them for her myself, you feel me? And I wanted to surprise her with it. So I got some flowers, I got all the clothes and everything that I said no to, and I also got her a pair of shoes that she wanted to get, and a dress too, that she was looking at. So I am super excited to do this video, and I want to get everything set up for her. I want her to know, I want her to see, and I want her to know that I love you and I appreciate you. Don't worry about nothing. Daddy D-Lo got everything, all right? So I'm gonna get everything set up. I'm gonna get everything done. This is one and many and many, many, many more gifts to come, because actions speak louder than words. I'm really excited to see her reaction, because I had to really truly pay attention. I had to really and truly listen. I had to really and truly sit there, be a little bit of sneaky with certain stuff. And some conversations weren't really, you know, the greatest, because I wanted to surprise her with this. I wish I could have her reaction when I said it, okay, you know, you can go. I asked her, how much is the trip? What do you need? What are you that? And then I literally just sent her a text. I sent her the money and said, book your ticket, because she had to get passport, she had to do all that stuff. So I couldn't just book the ticket just like that. But her reaction was, are you sure? And I was like, yes, of course, go, it's okay, no worries. And her reaction was absolutely priceless. So now I got everything. So guys, if you reached this far already, hit that like button. Guys, please subscribe if you guys are not subscribed already. Guys, I want you guys to leave a comment. And these are the stuff that I wish that I could have done before, but it's never, ever too late, all right? It's better late than never. So without any further ado, I'm gonna get everything set up, all right? And I'll see you guys in a moment. All right, guys, she's home, she's coming. I'm gonna open the door here, and I'm gonna wait for her at the door, all right? Hello.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I have a surprise for you. Come on, come in, please. Take your shoes off.
Oh. Yes. I don't know how to take shoes off in my own house. What is this?
Just take the shoes off. Take the shoes off.
Well, if you're doing something special, you should take off my shoes for me.
Oh.
I'm joking. What's all this?
Now, because we had a little bit of the issue with the flight and stuff, and obviously getting your tickets and stuff, which I wanted to surprise you with, which I did a little bit of surprise, but it wasn't how I wanted to do. So this is actually how I really wanted to surprise you with it, but I got some other stuff and I got some more stuff, and you have to just see. All I'm saying is you have to stay on the path. The gold represents, it's not how you start, it's always how you finish, okay? So everything here, you have to pick it up, going upstairs, because it's all yours. I'm gonna explain to you what you're gonna be using it for. There's other stuff upstairs, which you're gonna see, which you're gonna see, which is also yours as well. Okay?
Okay.
So, let's go.
I'm picking up everything.
You pick up every, no. So I want you to step on there.
Okay.
You are no longer in Canada anymore. You are gone. Now, you need money, obviously, wherever you go. Okay? You have to stay on the yellow brick road. All right? Stay on it. Come, pick up. Yes, pick up all the money that you see there as you come.
The yellow brick road.
Yes.
I'm liking this.
Everything here on the stairs is yours.
Ooh, oh my goodness, I think I'm just gonna put this in my bank account and save it. I think I'm just gonna save this. I don't need to spend money where I'm going.
You forgot a flower.
I'm gonna pick it up.
When you get to the top of the stairs, you have to stop.
When I get to the top of the stairs?
The top of the stairs, sorry. I'm just excited. I thought I said the top of the stairs?
Yeah. Okay. Got stopped.
So those flowers are obviously a bouquet of flowers that I wanted to get for you, obviously for your trip. Now, the rest of the money here...
is mine too.
No, okay?
What do you mean?
No. The rest of the money here is a representation of you are no longer, like I said, here in Canada. You are on the sandy beach. I want you to just have that feeling. You're on the sandy beach. You are relaxing. You are...
Where's my drink?
Drink. Unfortunately, I'm sorry, I don't have any drinks, but you are...
You're not gonna get a tip.
That's okay. You are relaxing, you are...
So I can't pick these up.
So these are, this is the sand that the beach that you are on, that you are enjoying your vacation. Come on.
So not mine.
No. So this is, you pick up the flowers. All right, this is the sandy beach. Now I don't want you to see yet, okay? Come on, come on. You can stop right here. You are still on the sandy beach. You are no longer here inside Canada. Like I said, how you start is how you finish. All right? Now, the green represents the fact of the matter is you're going to see stuff on the chair back. We, all three of us, love and appreciate you. And we are sending you away on this trip, not only because you deserve it, because no matter what anybody wants to do or say, without you, none of this can be. And this trip is a long time coming. You always want to travel. You always want to do these extravagant and fun stuff. So we want to, all four of us want to be able to send you away and have you make sure that you don't have to worry about nothing. So I hope you feel as if you are not home and you are standing on the brown sandy beach that you will be on in a few weeks or so, or a week or so, or however long it's gonna be.
Did you tell them where I'm going?
Not yet.
Okay.
Not yet, okay? So you are gonna be able to tell them where you are going, all right? So come on. So let's go here. All right.
Oh my God. You got my outfits.
I know I told you you cannot. Stay on the gold, please. I know I told you that you cannot get it, but I wanted to tell you that because I want. I wanted to buy them for you, okay? This was everything that we looked at that you wanted to get, all right? Now, also as well as is, if you look.
Oh my.
So I really and truly hope you enjoy it. I really and truly hope you like.
Are those the matching shoes?
You are allowed to come over, all right? And you can tell them where you are going, because they haven't seen this yet here. So you can stand here and you can tell them, where are we sending you?
I am going to Mexico! Woo!
There you go. So she is going to Mexico. We send you away. Now, the reason why I did this too was because, as you guys know, she was so nervous, she was so scared, so hesitant. Even though she is going, she keeps saying over and over and over again, I don't want to go, I don't want to leave you guys. If it's okay, I can cancel. And I said, no, you are going. So I just wanted to stamp it. I wanted to make sure that it is a stamp of approval. You are going, and you are going to have a good time. You're not gonna feel sorry. You're not gonna feel bad. You are not even going to call because we're not gonna answer.
Oh! What do you mean? Okay. Then I'm definitely not gonna go anywhere.
We want you to relax. We want you to.
Yeah, but you have to answer my phone.
Yes,
call.
I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding.
We want you to relax. We want you to enjoy yourself. It doesn't matter how much it is. You keep talking about. You spent 10 minutes. It doesn't matter. It is okay. This trip was a long time coming and you deserve it and more. So I hope you really and truly enjoy yourself. I really hope you enjoy yourself. I really and truly want you to have fun. I don't want you to worry about nothing. Are you crying? Oh my God. It's okay. Now, I want you to open up the box and check what the shoes is. Okay, it's okay. Open that box, I want you to check the shoes. Okay, now, I got everything that we looked at. I don't think I've missed anything, and...
Oh my God, I have to put this on right now.
No, open the box.
I know, but I mean, I know it's in the box. My shoes. Guys, lilac is my color. Like, I used to love only like nudes and blacks, but this color is just, oh my God.
Can you just go over there on the couch so that they can see it better? Sorry.
Oh my God, and you're getting at me about all this fishnet and you're buying me fishnet?
Yes, I want you to understand and I want you to know, when you are out there, it doesn't matter where you are. It doesn't matter if they don't, it doesn't matter
Am
if
I
they-
Am I a representation of you?
That's it. It doesn't matter if they
and
even
you're
know-
gonna say
Yes,
that.
It doesn't matter if they know who you are. My wife is not going anywhere. My wife is not going anywhere unless she looks like a million bucks. I do not care. Alrighty? Now,
what do you call those cartel people who might kidnap me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, they're gonna be like, ooh, she got a rich husband back at home. Let's kidnap her, hold her for ransom.
Yeah. So we're not gonna We're gonna stay away from all that stuff, for sure. For sure, all right? I want you to obviously enjoy yourself. I don't want you to feel no way. You have been doing
like,
so...
Like, this up here is making me not want to go nowhere.
Well, I put that there to let you know. We send you away. We want you to enjoy yourself. And we are so proud and we are so happy that you are our mommy.
And you really got me this?
Oh, yeah. This?
Like, this is like...
I love this. You know what? You know what? It's... I'm gonna sit down. You know what?
Don't sit on the thorns.
Don't sit on the thorns. Thank you. You know what? It's been... You have to be... You know, I have no issue and no problem, right? And I am confident in the fact that I have nothing to worry about. That you are obviously going to go there, enjoy, and it's gonna be you. I'm not worried about nothing. There's nothing for me to worry about. So I want you to feel good. I want you to look good. I want you to be able to enjoy yourself when you're out there. Feel your best, look your best, everything to the best. And that's all I care about and that's all I want. I want nothing more but that, nothing.
Well, I mean, I'm only looking cute for myself, you know?
Yeah, hey, like I said, there's a lot of people out there that would be upset or jealous and say you can't do this and can't do that. I want you to be able to do it because we have been together for so long and I know that this is something and a dream that you have wanted forever. You know, you're in immaculate shape. You are looking super good.
I don't know about all that.
You are looking super good, super, super, super. Now, I hope you enjoy this. I want you to go. I want you to have fun. I don't want you to think about nothing. I can hold it down.
Oh my God, I don't even want to talk about it.
I can hold it down.
Like, oh, I'm nervous, thing. Guys. I have never been away from you guys ever.
Yeah, I know.
Never.
Yeah.
You haven't been without me forever.
No.
He's an amazing father and I know he's got this. I'm gonna do a lot of preparation. I'm gonna cook some meals. I'm gonna set up school clothes, everything. So that way he doesn't have a lot of work to do.
That's gonna be funny. You know? Well guys, honestly guys, we are sending her away. You guys are also sending her away too. I really and truly want her to enjoy herself and this is it. I did this all for her. You know, I know it seems a little bit, you know, cheesy, but it was literally-
It's not cheesy.
Well.
Why do you think it's cheesy?
Some people have like, you know, lights and what's it called? Fireworks and all these stuff. But I can only do what I can do.
I don't need all that. I didn't even need none of this. All I needed was my plane ticket.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna go.
That's it. I'm doing what I can do. I hope, I really and truly hope y'all, and hope she also too, loves this. And guys, like I said, we ain't gonna try on all this stuff. If you guys like, we can. You know, you can comment down below.
Comment below if you guys want me to do like a try on haul
for
Mama's Ashley Cancun vacation to Mexico. Mexico! Mexico.
Where they gonna snatch her up. No, they're not gonna do that. All right, guys. So, hope you guys obviously enjoyed this video. I know I wasn't really yelling and screaming or anything like that in this one. So, some of you guys are gonna appreciate that. Some of you guys are not. But, you know, this was something that, you know, I really and truly wanted to be able to do. And, hey, if you can do it, do it. That's just it. And this is one of many and more gifts to come. That's it. I want to be able to spoil these guys rotten. That's it.
Well, you know, if your mom, your wife is in a good headspace, she's gonna be the best mom and best wife she can be.
That's true.
I need a break from, you know, just life.
As I said, I wanted to go. But guys, make sure you guys hit that like button, guys. Please make sure you guys subscribe. And honest to God, I hope you guys obviously like this video.
I hope you guys are ready to see Mama Ashley, you know, in Mexico.
All right, guys, we out of here. Peace.